told you about this before the break. A foodborne illness is making people sick who ate at a favorite local barbecue spot.
The Alabama Department of Public Health says 4 people have tested positive for salmonella after eating at Johnny Ray's Barbecue down in Pelham. The health department is investigating other potential cases. They expect to have final test results available at a later date. But for now, Johnny Ray's on Huntley Parkway in Pelham is closed.